Wow. Hey guys, welcome to the Saturday stream. My brain is coming to you hot, pre-toasted. Not in the way that you think. I did not take the bus to Blinkerton today. We'll talk about it on stream. If you're here early, I'll go ahead and give you a potential, like, pre-stream warning. There might be JoJo Part 6 anime spoiler discussion that happens at some point. And, I mean, when it does happen, like, for real, I'll give another warning. But just a heads up, me and a couple buddies today, we watched through all of the last batch of episodes. Now, I'm a JoJo anime only, so this is my first time experiencing Part 6. I have a lot of emotions. I have a lot of thoughts. Like, 99% of them are good before I get, like, shot or whatever. But yeah, that might happen at some point. That's really the only, like, preamble that I want to give this stream. Other than that, I hope everyone had a good Friday and a good Saturday morning, afternoon, whatever. Hope your days have been well in between the streams. I am, like, feeling better in terms of pneumonia recovery. I know you can definitely still hear the congestion. But, like, no, overall I am feeling a lot better. So I'm going in on this stream. The lights are off, right? All of the lights in my apartment are off. I want to get fucking scared playing this game. Okay. So that's the plan. That's the plan. Hello?
You wanted to get scared, you said, huh?
I did. While the music was playing, I made the decision to be like, you know what? I'm going to turn my lights off.
Oh, we're going to turn them down. Whoa.
It's like off. The blinds are... anime only? Okay.
Callum, get their ass.
I know. There's no justification for it. And, like, I make fun of, like, Chainsaw Man anime onlys, and I make fun of, like, One Piece anime onlys, but, like, I am arguably the worst kind of anime only, because JoJo anime onlys are what, like, ruined JoJo for people.
Literally. It's funny, too, because you've had, like, literally decades to read the manga before the anime was ready. Like,
see,
decades, dude.
But, like, I've read parts 1 and 2.
Okay.
So I'm not technically an anime only.
So, like, you are. No. But you are. No, no you are. No. No, you are. Mm-mm. Those don't count.
You're so dumb.
Part 3 onwards. That's what
Okay.
Part 1 and 2, and they're wrong.
But they're
dumb. The good parts. They're good.
You can't. Good well, parts. No, they're good parts. I'm saying the skippers are like, you can't.
Yeah, they're dumb. Don't skip.
However,
same homestuck.
After reading the manga for parts 1 and 2, I genuinely think the anime adaptation is better. I do think the anime adaptation of parts 1 and 2 is better. I think beyond that point, absolutely not, especially for part 3. I think if you like the part 3 anime adaptation, I think that you're just, like, fucked up.
I think the action figures adaptation is the best one, because then I can, like, beat my toys up with my other toys, and then it's like, yo, Jonathan's gonna beat up Broly! Sick as hell.
I know, I gotta set up, I've got Josuke and Jotaro Part 4 SAS with their stands. I wanna, like, set them up to where they're fighting my Janemba.
I was about to say, they gotta fight Janemba and Majin Buu. Oops, did I spoil your Christmas present? I'm sorry.
What? Huh?
I'm not getting you a Majin Buu action figure. I am getting you things for Christmas, but
we don't. Hey, Chibeta, that's
no. I'm doing it. No.
Are you ready? Are you ready to play Resident Evil 4?
I am ready to play Resident Evil 4. However, before we enter,
yes,
you're pulling the game up right now, so keep pulling up while I do, though. This is addressing chat for this.
Okay.
I said this last stream. There will be stipulations today. Mandatory gameplay.
It's in the title. It's in the stream title.
I'm part of the problem, so I'm reining it in, both of myself and Tyler.
Oh my god.
We will be playing the game.
No way.
We will play the video game that we're here to say we will play. I have with me the clock app on my phone. This will be a stopwatch for us.
Uh-huh.
If we pause the game and start a discussion or bit, we have 5 minutes.
Oh,
unless one of us says, I swear this will be long but worth it, then we get 15. And we both get one 15-minuter. We get one 15-minuter.
So, if that's the case,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to say it now. Uh-huh. We're saving the part 6 discussion for the end. Okay, so that way we don't have to put a time limit on it.
Okay, because the funny bit is that we do it right now before we even start the game, because then we're free. We're safe.
I mean, as much as I want to, I don't want to, like, have people leave, right? at the start.
What you need is you need to get, like, here, I'll do this for you. Hold on, I think I have this,
okay. And
so you can start playing.
Yo, what's up, Dane sure of Wonder?
And chase shit. Yeah, uh-huh. I do, okay. I will make something you can put on stream for when it's time is to skip things.
Okay.
I just checked the messages between me and Shea, and Shea has like pinned almost everything I've ever sent them. All the pinned messages are just things I have said.
Okay.
Insane.
So there's also, you might notice, there's a new emote.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm. There is a new emote, which was developed. It was concepted and developed like 10 minutes before the stream started.
Literally 10 minutes.
Because I remembered.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. I wonder who just put come to in chat that has dog in their username. Did you forget your Twitch login again?
That's embarrassing.
That's so embarrassing. But thank you for coming by. It's Key Tiger. Yeah, what's up? Continue.
So before we begin, I was just chilling and watching videos, and I remember, and I thought, you know, do you remember the episode of the Mega 64 podcast where they went way over time?
Account
like,
created
and it was Sean was supposed to edit that episode, but they were like hours over when the episode was supposed to end.
Yes.
And when it was finally time to end, Rocco was like, what's the best Silent Hill game? And he's like, what the fuck are you doing? And immediately, Frank Howley just starts going on talking about nothing for the next, like, 10 minutes. As Sean is literally crying about how he has to edit all of this on the podcast. All of it.
Mm-hmm.
And the various looks on Sean's face are every emotion imaginable. And this is what chat was feeling when we would not just play the fucking game.
For those of you that weren't there on Thursday... It was a 3-hour stream in which 50 minutes of it was gameplay.
Yeah, no. Did you time it? Did you figure out how much was actually gameplay versus
No, I was just, I'm assuming it was 50 minutes because I know that we definitely did not play for the 3 hours. I think we played for like one.
then we just had
2 hours of like nothing.
Whoa, Dying Duck got an extra long stream. That's crazy. What's this? It's an egg stream.
I'm gonna title it, you can skip the part where Leon's holding the egg, Resident Evil 4 Part 2.
The egg edit, yeah.
Yeah, the egg edit. Oh, see, Che is like a real freaking...
Well, Che is biased.
Tie head.
Che is a tie head, uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Well, I mean, because like it's the thing that's my stream. Uh-huh.
It is your stream. Yeah, it is your stream. yeah. And when I'm watching Conan O'Brien for Conan, mm-hmm. Yeah, Andy's right there. Andy Richter's right there.
So when I was like super sick, still, I had like a day long reinfatuation with Breaking Bad.
Okay.
And I was watching a segment where they were all on Conan. And there's like a bit where Bryan Cranston starts reading a letter he got in which they're like, I just want to watch you have like sex with Jesse. Like, I just want to watch you have sex with Jesse or something. And if I remember correctly, oh my god. No, I got, we're safe right now. No, I can't find the clip. I gotta play the game.
Yeah, you have to find the game. But, you know, speaking of...
I have to play the game. But Andy Richter was basically yeah, me too. I also want to do that.
Speaking of Conan O'Brien, since this is relevant, I did watch Weird the other day of Chaya. You know the Weird Al Yankovic documentary?
No, but now I do.
Yeah, Weird. That's what it's called. It just came out. It was like for Roku.
No wonder I didn't know you. I know, Roku. Right? Come on.
Daniel Radcliffe played Weird Al. It was very good. It was very fun. It was totally accurate to everything that happened to him. It set the record straight on how like he wrote Eat It and then Michael Jackson ripped it off with Beat It. You know, stuff like that.
Oh, okay, yeah, of course.
It talked about like how his family didn't support him, how, you know, he killed Pablo Escobar, Madonna like took over the drug trade. It was a whole thing. It was great.
Well, I'm glad it was real.
Yeah, it was fun, and Conan O'Brien was in the movie. There's one scene fairly early on where Dr. Demento, played by Rainn Wilson, invites Weird Al to like a pool party, and we see all these various artists like Salvador Dali.
Yeah.
Tiny Tim, Nirvana, Devo, all these different famous artists. And Conan O'Brien plays Andy Warhol for that scene.
Incredible.
Like, he's just hanging out. Jack Black even shows up. And he's like, he's an evil record dealer, and he forces Weird Al to come up with a parody on the spot, and he does Another One Rides the Bus. It's a whole bit.
This sounds so dumb. I want to watch it.
It was a very dumb movie. Not as dumb as, like, UHF, I feel, which Che had never even seen, despite being a self-titled Weird Al superfan, so he watched that immediately afterwards, and he liked it more. I don't know about you, but, like, UHF is fun. It's disgusting to see him eat a Twinkie wiener sandwich. I hate that. I hate that so much.
Okay.
It's hot dog and Twinkie with spray cheese on top. Gross.
If the spray cheese wasn't there, I'd also devour it.
You would eat a Twinkie wiener sandwich?
If you didn't say spray cheese, that would already be inhaled.
See, this is ironic, because Chaya was like, you know, I would eat it, but I don't like Twinkies. And it's like, Chaya, you wouldn't eat mustard until a month ago. What are you talking about? How are you willing to do that?
Okay, but, like, if you don't like Twinkies, you're just, like, stronger than most Americans.
I don't know if I've ever eaten a Twinkie.
Good!
Like, I might have, but I don't have a memory of it. Maybe I blacked out when it happened or something. I don't know.
So... I guess, I'm so glad we're doing this before the stream. There are better snack cakes, thank you. Twinkies are like the weakest of the lineup. I honestly think that Hostess is the weakest. Little Debbie is where it's at. Go get a Little Debbie. Hostess, kind of mid. Except for Zingers. And I know that's just a Twinkie with frosting on top. So it's like, arguably worse.
I've made something for the stream in the collab server.
Okay. You
can put this on screen when it's time to discuss JoJo.
Yes, breakfast. Yes. I'm going to save this. I'm going to save this real quick.
Since I first mentioned Andy Richter, it's been 5 minutes, so the bit is over. We play now. I already started timing it. I've already started timing it.
No, that you can't. We just start. It's the start.
No. I'm already starting it. The main menu is on screen.
Just God.
Get in there. Mandatory gameplay. Just like mandatory fun. Studio album.
So here's what's really funny. This was the save from when we actually stopped playing and started talking.
Yeah.
And this is the save I made once I ended the stream. Look at that time code. That's embarrassing.
The timer is gonna run out of space for this. Like, it's gonna hit 9999. This is gonna be the long. There we go. The progress.
Yeah.
Finally.
Cosmic brownies. So, It wasn't that way. It was this way.
So, yeah.
Cosmic Brownies, I used to really, really, really like, but I not so much anymore. I think my go-to little. No! No, dude, not yet. No, dude, not yet. No, don't. Please, no timer here. Please.
What's up?
That scared the fuck out of me. Okay.
What scared you?
The chainsaw noise, and then I look, and there's a dude with his bag on his head running towards me with a fucking chainsaw.
Okay. And?
Well, I'm prepared for this. I'm prepared.
We are prepared. Just shoot him. Like, sure, he may have a lot of health, but you know, you don't have to fight him. Okay. Well, so this is what happens when you don't face your problems head on immediately. They get worse.
All right, so
you can just run past them. Like, he's not fast. You can just walk around him.
Well, not when he's standing in the door.
True.
I don't know. I don't know what made me change my strategy. The strategy is walk outside, scream, run back, let them open the door, and then blow their head off with the chainsaw.
If at any point you want to back out, the nuclear option persona button is still there on the table.
See, okay. It can't happen tonight, because what the bit has to be is I get so scared that the Persona 4 intro just starts. Like, I get so scared that it cuts to BRB for like 2 seconds, and then we cut back and the game's changed.
Changed entirely. You press the one button on your fucking keyboard and it changed all of the settings for Persona. Like, we even have different VTubers who are dressed as characters from it. Like, it's completely different. It's ready.
Oh, look at you over there. Wait, no, wait, hold on.
Oh.
Why am I even wasting my time?
Okay, nice.
But is he dead, though? Or is he about to get back up?
He's a chainsaw. Do you think they're going to give a chainsaw to the guy who dies in one shot?
I need him to get back up, though.
Just hearing him start to rev it up. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Don't worry about that chainsaw noise. Don't even worry about it. It's not real. Check your map to see where you need to go. Check your map. You can check your map freely.
I need to go there!
Yeah, just keep going forward. Yeah, just keep going forward. You're fine.
Okay.
Oh, well, that door seems locked. We have a key, so it's fine. Easy. Unbarred door. Easy. Not even scary. What's okay. up?
They already. Well, that okay. That's a green door. So, like, I'm safe from the green door, right?
Yeah. Sure. Don't worry about it. Really? Why did we not do this October 1st? Like, genuinely, why did we not do this October 1st?
I know! What was I doing October 1st?
I don't even know. I don't remember. That was like a year ago. So up there, you'll see there's the flashing door. We have the key for that, and there's a save point right behind it.
Okay. But there is also this area, but I've been there before?
You were there before. That's the farm. Remember where all the medallions were at first?
Okay.
So we have the key for it now. Yes. It's in the center of the village. We go there.
Okay,
good dodge. See how easy that was? This is how people play this game. This is how speedrunners play. Just run past everything. Then they get grabbed once, you're like, God damn it. And they reset the speedrun, and then they like cry to themselves asleep. They don't have the world record. No offense to any speedrunners in chat. Shout out to Tracy. I wonder what key you use.
Easy. Oh, he's so cracked! That felt so good.
I told you it feels good when it's. It's not even hard. It's not even a hard game. It's not even scary.
That was like, the game's changed.
You can just walk past them. Just run.
The game. God, I love that reload. That is very satisfying. Okay. That really was.
Like twice.
Game changing moment. Okay, I remember.
Rifle ammo. Nice. What's this? Pistol ammo. Nice.
Okay. Are there any racist dialogue options in here?
Not as far as I know, no.
Can I look at the table and be like, they don't even know how to eat like normal people?
I bet they don't even wash their hands.
Alright, let's do an actual
social welfare, I guess.
Oh my fucking god.
You want him to be racist.
Yeah, but like I almost said let's keep it cartoonish, it's better, but I don't know if it is.
It's not.
It's really not.
There is no version of this where being racist is good. Like, I don't know how to tell you this.
I mean, come on. Come on.
Leon Grand Wizard Kennedy is not a good bit.
Oh. Okay. Hey, what does the S stand for in his name?
Scott.
Okay.
Leon S. Kennedy is Scott, yeah.
Okay, okay.
You could say, like, Super Sucker Cum Jetting Machine, but no, it's Scott.
Okay.
Remember that from Northern Lion? Do you remember that?
I'm not trans, so I don't watch Northern Lion.
It's fair.
I literally am.
We're the same kind of.
Yeah.
I like made this tweet the other day because I still think about it, how like it's so funny to me to imagine the alternate universe where Northern Lion is gay. I don't know why it's so funny to me. there's only two ways it can go. It's either like watch any stream. Hey, Team PMO.
Fuck you.
You can take it. No, you have space for it.
I guess I do.
Yeah.
But I don't have space for the TMP.
Eventually you might.
That looks important. Or is that just a lamp?
Lamp.
Okay.
If you watch any stream where Northern Lion does not mention his wife, Kate, then you can imagine that's the gay timeline Northern Lion. Nice. Maybe you should have saved that. Oh, hey.
That, I mean, it didn't really do, like, any damage, though.
Spinel, nice. Alternatively, the idea of, like, Northern Lion starting a stream, say, hey, chat, just got done blowing a guy, is really funny.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I think more streamers should start their stream like that. Could you imagine the damage that it would deal to Jerma's community if you started a stream like that? Hey, chat just got done blowing a guy. Like, irreparable.
Hey guys. Just got done blowing a guy.
The only like streamer I can imagine saying that at the start of their stream and their community not blinking or getting phased is like Patrick Boyven, maybe.
Oh, yeah, because he says shit like that all the time.
Yeah, like, if Pat started his stream with that, it'd be funny. If I started my stream with that, people would be like, no, you didn't. You didn't leave your house. And then I'd cry a little bit. What are you looking at? Mud?
No, I'm looking at the fucked up scenario in which it just trained me to be interested in these and then want to get rid of them.
If you shoot it, it drops a big fireball. Yeah. That is a thing that occurs.
So I'm gonna save it.
Okay. What's in the box? That's my favorite Borderlands reference. That's what it's from.
Borderlands, yep.
Borderlands 2, definitely not.
What is that? Is that just like a fucked up texture?
No, that's like a fluid of some sort, I believe.
So like, what happens if I step in it?
I will go try find out. You just saved, like, you can walk in things.
But that's like a
I'm pretty sure it's like oil. Mayhaps it is just water. Okay. I can't really tell.
I feel so bad for anyone that's
you're
like
jumping at every shadow.
A Resident Evil 4 super fan that's like watching me go, "What the fuck is that?" And it's just like a circle in the water.
Welcome,
my friend.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
Any luck with the blue medallions? Remember, shoot 10 or more to get your specialized gun.
Sure.
So. It is directly telling us to come back after this, or like go back and do that.
So you have a bunch of ammo, you have various guns, you could sell the egg, you can sell the bass for big points.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell it because we have two heals that are pretty good.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have all those spindles which are worthless. These do nothing. You just sell them.
Oh, and then
the dirty stuff here.
Yeah.
Could be worth more if you close the well covers before you drop them.
I do not need to be reminded of my past mistakes.
I will not tell you how much more they're worth. I will not.
Like 10,000? 20?
Well, it's not too late to restart the stream, but just sell the spindles and the dirty gear and whatnot. You'll be fine.
50.
No, it's 10,000. It's 10,000.
Oh, 10. Okay.
Yeah, which is still a lot.
That's a lot. So should I should sell these? These don't.
Yeah, they're worthless.
Okay.
Yeah. Is that no. You will know when it's something you can combine or something.
Is that old stranger?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Thank you.
Chat side latency? How bad? How bad is the chat? It's not. Let me. I kind of want to test it and see.
Okay, test it. Put in. Well, here I'll help you. Just pop in some gameplay.
Oh, it's not that. That's not that bad.
It's not that bad. This is fine.
It's not chat side latency. It's streamer not reading chat latency because I'm playing a horror game.
Yeah, Tyler's like invested in a hard game that's scary. That old strange?
And then I should not sell these.
No, hold those.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, and then you can buy things here, so you can improve your attaché case, which I would recommend.
Stranger? Yes.
Thank you.
Bam. Oh!
You can get a treasure map if you want. But
no, you advised against it last time.
Yeah.
I have all of these.
TMP, rocket launcher, a stock for the TMP, which helps with spread, a scope for the rifle. Cannot purchase sprays.
Okay. I mean, we could get a TMP. I did pick up that ammo.
Do you want a machine gun? Like a small SMG?
No. And I can tell you exactly why, because I know that if I have it out and I get scared, all of the ammo's gone.
Okay, sell your TMP ammo then. That's just free money. What are you selling? Yeah. That's a very... I respect that. I'm glad that you recognize that.
Like, I'm just being honest. Maybe on my second playthrough, if I ever go back and play this again. Yeah. But, maybe not even the second playthrough. Maybe even if I, like, go through a miraculous transformation and stop being a little baby. Like, 75% in.
I think by that time you'll find a gun you like more. So,
okay,
No problem.
You
could upgrade something here. Like, if there's any weapon that here you just love, I would suggest upgrading it.
Well, I mean, I do use the shotgun a lot.
You have been using the shotgun a lot.
Ooh, but these are, like, expensive.
Yeah. Yeah, no. It's this is up to you. I'm not even sure I would upgrade personally. But to be fair, I'm stingy in these kind of games. Like, I'm pretty sure the first time I played Resident Evil 4, I didn't upgrade any weapon. Except one, maybe.
Wait. Oh, firing speed can't. Okay. Yeah, well, the only thing I really would even consider upgrading here is the capacity, but I also feel like that goes hand in hand with reload speed. Because if you have more bullets, it means you have to reload more bullets.
You do, but it's less reloading in the moment. But I don't think you're, like, blasting that many guys in quick succession with a shotgun.
Yeah, this is true. Okay. Then I guess we're good, yeah?
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you're fine.
I don't really, yeah, because I don't...
Making a new case or anything anyway, so... But check your inventory.
Yep.
Move some shit around. Move some shit around.
Yes. Oh, pretty. I like that one being upside down. Yo, what's up? May with the freaking sub?
There seems to be a sub anniversary every time I come in here.
That's, you know, that's how I felt back in the day when I would stream all the time and my buddy Jeff would come in and seemingly be able to sub like every stream.
That's insane.
Very interesting. But I, hey, I appreciate the 18 months at tier 2. You're fucking cracked.
I'm just flies, man.
Thank you, like, man. Oh, God.
The other day when I found out that I had a 2-year sub, I'm like, Jesus Christ, I've known Ty that fucking long? What the hell?
I've wasted so much of my life.
How are we not married yet? Like, what the fuck is this?
Well,
don't forget the egg. Egg is important.
Oh, the egg.
No, that's because we'll need it eventually. That's the emergency egg.
The emergency egg is staying down here.
Right, so just for easy access. He likes to keep an egg at the bottom of his case underneath all his heavy guns and ammo.
Yes. Well, I wish there was like special pocket slot. Like there's just one gold slot for no reason other than this one's just gold. And that's
just keeps it. He just keeps it in his mouth.
Yeah.
He just like spits it out when he needs to talk.
That'd be sick if every cutscene just started with like a... Yeah.
He regurgitates a giant egg.
It's like the Piccolo egg.
Yeah, it's just goes Piccolo egg.
Yeah. Yeah, but thank you, May, for the tier 2. And thank you for stopping by. Okay, we're good.
We're good, exit. Yes. We're getting better at these bits. We could have done the Leon Kennedy Dragon Ball Piccolo bit for like 10 minutes. I just know we could have.
We totally could have.
You're going the wrong way.
Am I really?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're getting better at these bits.
The bit was good.
Okay.
I love the merchant. I love his outfit. I want to look like that in real life. That same horrible slouching voice and everything.
Climb up.
Climb up. This way back down. We don't need to do that. We're making progress this stream. Mandatory gameplay.
Mandatory gameplplay. Oh, wait, actually, let me look at this. You're in the graveyard. That's a big red dot.
That's a destination. We're heading there, but it is locked, so we can't go in just yet.
Locked, but we can go there.
Yes, we can.
We can go there.
There's another merchant down there.
Another merchant and some more medally-dallies.
Let's get these medally-dallies. How does he know we're shooting them? Does he just, like, watch us from the shadows?
Probably.
What does he have to gain from us shooting these medallions?
Is there anything to gain?
Does he just, like, put up a fun challenge for the villagers? This is normal, by the way.
I know it's, like, super normal, but every time the game, like, cuts away from me having control, my heart just, like, yeah.
Yeah, well, there are quick time events in this game, so be prepared.
That's right.
Yeah.
I almost forgot. I can't put the controller down. What is this? Fuck. What is this shit?
What do you mean?
Okay. So there are dudes. I see dude.
Yeah, it's a graveyard. People are visiting their dead family, showing respect. Okay.
So. Do I dally first, or do I try and,
get in there, get in there. Great. You just saved. You're fine.
I did just save. Okay. If I'm getting in there to get in there, then we're gonna get in. Well, I don't have that much.
You don't need to use the shotgun to get in there. No, yeah. I encourage you to use the pistol to get in there.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
I've done pistol-only runs. This is a very fun and solid weapon to get in there with. Medallion on your right.
Oh, yeah, I guess I'll shoot these first. And
Who's shooting in my fucking graveyard? What the fuck is your problem, dude? You shoot the crows like in Fortnite? Yo, Justin, Mr. Beast is in Fortnite? That's insane.
That is insane. Fuck.
You're too nervous. Oh, yeah. Ha-bam! Damn, they put Chris in Marvel, but Leon is right here doing this?
Okay.
Okay, knife thief.
You know what my problem is, I think? Is I just think that every single encounter is going to be as big and bombastic as, like, the town square.
No, they won't. That's a nice, like, big dramatic start to the whole thing, I think.
Yeah.
Shoot that other metal down. If you're gonna... Well, you missed.
Yeah, the one that I... and I missed. Yeah, okay.
And I fired. And I missed. We're reclaiming that bit, by the way. That's our bit now.
Yeah. You know?
Yeah. What if we just took every single video Game Grumps ever did and recorded over it our voices and pretend that we're playing the game?
The Game Grumps Restreamed project?
Yeah, but like we'll constantly talk about how we're doing such a shitty job because we're not taking it seriously or whatever and whatnot.
Why does the game suck?
We'll only like steal jokes from them that we do enjoy. Like we'll recreate Big Zam.
Obviously. Hold on. Okay. Here's the idea.
Okay.
Right? Here's the idea.
Yeah,
say we just record 3 or 4 10-minute like non-specific applicable like Game Grumps S commentary tracks. And we just start re-uploading their footage with us, and we just, like, shuffle which audio we're going to use for each. And it'll literally just be, like, watching Game Grumps.
So it'll be things like, why does this game suck? And, like, I think about girls a lot and shit like that.
Oh, my pussy!
I can be, say things like, why haven't we fucked yet? And you know, stuff like that.
Oh, I'm going to pre. You know? Well,
I said that a lot.
Where?
Up there.
Okay. Hold on. May says, yeah. Ty would fit perfectly as Jontron. Are you calling him racist? Yes.
Okay.
It's just it's only because I'm playing as Leon right now.
It says a lot that, like, you... Chat immediately went for your throat saying you'd be the Jontron. But also that means that I would be the Eager Raptor. I don't like
oh,
that.
Oh, shit.
It gets good crit. I don't like chess thinking I would be Eager Raptor. And you've discovered the secret tech.
That
I frames when you kick people.
Holy shit. Oh, wait,
this is an action game.
Ah! I'm dead.
No, you're alive. Just, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, I don't want to.
I know, but you'll get more. You'll get more.
Okay, I don't want to keep wasting ammo. I thought he was gonna die.
You're fine. Oh, there you go. Reload.
Yo, what's up? Super Sahama. I hope I said that right. Thank you for stopping by.
Lying is bad. Alive is good. You're doing a good job.
I love panicking. Okay.
John trying to panic a lot? Is that why?
Okay.
Like, I don't get it. I don't see it.
Did I say Sahama? I said Sahama. But I have cold voice, so it might have sounded like Sahama.
You still have, like, pneumonia in your body and
stuff.
I do. So it's actually really mean for you to make fun of how Ty said it.
Don't say that. Don't.
Yeah. No, that is actually mean of you.
First time chatter, time to make them feel like shit.
Yeah, sorry, time to apologize by subscribing for 12
No,
months.
Dude, you gotta chill with those. No, you gotta chill.
Okay, good. Nice. Both? God, I love when a play
both
comes
gone?
Together. Yeah, they're both gone. Yeah, that was dynamite.
Okay. Operate. 3 family insignias of the dead ringers. It looks like the dial only turns clockwise in either 3 or 4 increments.
Uh-huh.
3, quit.
Yeah. Smart.
Wow. This is definitely a puzzle that I look at and go, I'm stupid, huh? Okay.
Okay. Now how many are we gonna turn now?
Oh, it's one of these?
Mm-hmm.
No,
mm-hmm.
man!
Mm-hmm.
I see, there's a specific reason why the SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom mods don't exist, and it's because it required Chaya to Google this puzzle for us, because I genuinely could not do it.
Uh-huh.
I fucked up already. I fucked up already!
It's okay.
Okay,
You're doing good.
I fucked up. Okay, and then this... What?
Oh my god, you did it perfectly. Like, actually.
What? No way!
Yeah, you did.
I guessed. Okay, I guessed.
Okay, cat's eye, investigate. Look at the cat's
eye. True. Okay.
Yep.
You know what I mean? Let me relish in the fact that I, like, just did that.
I'm flabbergasted.
Marking on the stone indicates that it once was set in...
Mm-hmm.
So are you saying that I may be one of these?
Go ahead, try it.
Ah, okay.
Hat's eye goes in the beer stein.
Gotcha. Okay. So we're going to find a different one that goes in the elegant
mask. Yes, we will.
Wow!
Oh, check your map. Look around there some more. Maybe there was a medallion or something.
Oh, there's definitely some. Oh, shit. Oh, you meant, like, literally right here.
Yeah, like, right over here is a medallion somewhere.
You, see, I'm so glad that you and I are playing this together, because, like, you know.
I know. I'm like, here to guide you. I'm saying drop your shields. Like, I know.
Does this game have a Tarkus moment? Is there any point where I can put the controller down and smile?
You can't even put the controller down and smile with Tarkus. They got lucky in that moment.
Really?
Yeah, no, that only happens sometimes.
Okay.
Like, genuinely, Iron Tarkus is not that consistent. It's a shame, because Tarkus is dope. You saw it. You saw that little
Miku
Teal.
I see Miku Teal, and my brain activates immediately.
You're like, I must shoot it. That's what you're saying.
Alright, does not look like I can do anything here, and then just for the sake of checking, there's a round hole.
I know something that would fit in there.
Oh, I'm sure glad I did that.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Lol.
There's some sort of indentation.
Even
well, there's no standing around.
You Leon, could try you picking it, Leon.
Some way or something to get inside.
Leon, you could try picking it.
Did he just say he doesn't want to try because he doesn't want to stand around?
No, Leon's dumb. He's like, but I could, like, put a key in here to open it, okay? You could open any door with a key, Leon. You could also try picking it. You have a shotgun. You have a hand grenade.
Much
Leon.
Rather, he would... Okay. You old hag. Literally, shut up. You're so dumb.
Check your
man. You are, like... Oh, you want some. Shit.
Okay.
You want it! What the fuck? Okay. No.
Oh, we just go full out.
No!
Don't even give him a chance.
No.
Thank
you. Oh, hey.
There's metal right down there. Look at that. That's convenient.
So I watched, me and many others rewatched Fesh Pints of Blair last night.
It aged perfectly. Yeah.
I would disagree.
Okay.
However, okay. I would say all of it except for one joke aged perfectly. Dude.
Yeah.
I'm going to jump over first. Is that what I do? No.
Try it. Just move in. Just move closer.
No. I'm gonna die.
No, just walk closer. You can't walk off. It won't let you. It will not let you walk off.
Okay.
See?
Okay.
Shoot that metal down.
Yeah. But yeah, there might be...
Check your map. Where's the last one?
All right the way down there. Okay.
And then there's the merchant, and then we get a free gun.
Okay. There might be some fesh pinting happening.
Perfectly fine by me. There you go! That's why you knifed twice. That's why you knife twice.
There's two! Now we have two of them!
You have two eggs.
Closure of the church. I'll read this one. I'll do the Leon.
Go for it. Let me eat a pretzel while you do this.
Okay. Regarding the two fugitives, the apprehension of Lewis is our top priority.
Leon does not sound like that. That is not what Leon sounds
the
like.
The American agent, a distant second. What Lewis stole from us is far more important than the girl. Unless we get it back, the girl will become useless to us. We must get it back to execute our plan to the end. If it gets in the wrong hands, the world would become a totally different place than what Lord Saddler has envisioned. Lord Saddler? At all costs, we mustn't let that happen. Nevertheless, we're not letting go of the girl. To ensure that the agent does not get to her, I have locked the church door where the girl is being held. Oh, now we get the image? Okay. Anyone who needs access to the church must first get approval by Lord Saddler. There's a key beyond the lake, but it should be safe now that the Del Lago has been awakened by our Lord. No one will get across the lake alive. That sounds like a boss.
No one will get across the lake alive. Good old Del Lago watching it.
What a mouthful. Plus, our same blood courses through the agent's veins. It'll be just a matter of time before he joins us. Once he does, there'll be nobody else left that will come looking for the girl.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that's gonna be like a creature. Like perhaps. A boss that I have to fight.
Perhaps.
I'm assuming.
We are in chapter 1-3. Which there are 6 chapters in this game, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Some are longer than others.
I honestly like to hear that. That's content, baby.
Literally content.
Shut up!
There we go.
Jump over.
Over.
Where's the bear traps on this thing?
Nowhere. It's a bridge. Where would there be bear traps?
You know, I'll let you run to me so I can, like, kick you and shit.
Yeah, good call. Good call. Nice. Knife him.
Fuck!
Oh.
Die! Die!
There you go. Easy.
Easy. Okay, cool. Oh, that's still so far until we fucking get there, though.
Yeah. Check your map. This should be where the merchant is.
No, we've got boom, boom.
Oh, he's down there. Yeah. He's down there. Okay.
boom. I want to be in that room. Sorry.
Get them done together. Forever. Boom. I don't know if that's like... I don't know whether that's a you song for me. Like, that is just...
That's a me song?
Yeah, that's you. Are those crows?
Hey, so I know it would be a waste if I did, but what if I throw my one grenade over there and just get a shit ton of items and points?
Go for it. If you can land the grenade... I mean, they'd probably fly away with the grenade instantly, so you could just shoot them instead. It's up to you.
But that's so much ammo.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna... be smart enough to use this when I need to anyways.
Sure. Try it. See if they don't all just fly away. See if you can land it. Okay.
But like...
Go for it.
I don't know how good... Like, I know he's not Master Chief.
Mm-hmm.
I know he's not gonna, like... He's not gonna Jordan these, but like...
You don't know how far he throws it.
I don't know how far he throws it.
Well, you can try it right here. Just see what happens. Worst case scenario, you just don't get the crow goodies.
Do I have to cook it, too?
No. I mean, it will take a bit to explode. That's why I'm saying they might fly away. I don't remember how the grenade interacts with crows. I don't remember this esoteric interaction between hand grenade and flock of crows. There you go. Perfect. Literally perfect. Oh my god, it's so perfect.
I'm literally, like, before I... Okay. Yeah. So, like, I'm so cracked at this game, like...
Why are you even afraid?
Yeah.
Would you even get a free grenade for it? Insane.
Like, what somebody just... Did I actually take... I did. Like, yeah, somebody always... just... I need someone to, like, clip that so that way people will watch my stream and think that I'm, like, good at the game and want to keep coming back to watch it. You know, sometimes I have, like, the intuition.
Sometimes you have the gamer moment and it all lines up.
Dude, what? There's a Del Lago somewhere around these parts.
No, no. And you'll know it when you see it.
In this big boss room.
You'll know it when you see it. Go to the merchant.
Yeah, okay, so there's big ammo. Mm-hmm. Big door.
Yeah, big arena.
Yeah.
This is not where you're fighting Del Lago.
Big growling. Big item.
This is not where you'll be facing Del Lago.
Big item.
Okay. Just spend all... That's money.
Yeah, that's money.
Money we can use to upgrade our new gun.
There's like part of me really wants to go towards the door, but I'm smarter than that.
No. We'll check your map. Make sure this is the right door.
Yes.
To the right. Okay. Yeah. There's not even a door up there, so.
Okay. So let me just do this first.
We're safe.
Okay.
900 pitas.
Yo, what's up, Justin?
Pseudonymian. Same.
Oh God. I know this is like literally.
It's just
this is just the good room.
This is the safest space in human history.
This is the good room, but my brain
This is the best place you could ever hope to be.
My brain hears the silence and goes, "Welcome to the bad room."
No, this is the good room.
Oh wow. Very good room. This is the very good room. Okay.
This is the goodest room you could hope for.
Wow.
Hey, stranger.
Let me...
Are you afraid of a boss fight that may or may not be in this proximity?
Oh, okay, fishies, yeah. Okay, not really too much to, like, loot in here beforehand.
No? Well, you got free ammo.
This is a boat fast travel system that I haven't unlocked yet. I'm calling it now.
You are Babe Ruth pointing to the stands, calling a shot. If you can actually knock it out of there, who knows?
I mean, I kind of just did, let's be real.
Who knows? Because the issue is, like, you know what else Babe Ruth did? He would drink, like, 12 beers and eat 40 hot dogs before every game.
God, I wish that were me.
Go claim your specialized gun in the buy screen. Don't worry about money. This one's on the house.
And then Leon's like, what's the buy screen? What the fuck are you talking about?
He's just pointing to his belt. Like, he's making you unbuckle his outfit every time you do this. It's so weird.
I want to start... Okay, this is a timer bit, but like...
What are you buying?
Well, actually, no, because if I say the bit...
As long as you're playing the game, there's the Punisher.
Yes.
Yes. This is a very nice pistol. You could use this over your normal pistol.
Oh, okay. I'll just do that then.
Yeah, so you get rid of your old one.
Oh, can I just like sell it? Oh, move
no,
it.
No, just move it. Yeah, just move it.
Oh, okay.
You can just move it out of your inventory. I
mean. Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you should just be able to do that. Yeah, over there. Yeah, your storage. I think. Oh God, I think. I don't remember.
We need an RE4 expert in chat.
I'll just look it up.
Wait, can I not stack the eggs on top of each other?
No, those are different types of eggs.
Oh, I see. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I kind of want to start doing that when I'm like set up at conventions, and just start like telling people like, okay, so you have a couple of prints and some stickers. Go ahead and go to the buy screen whenever you're ready. Mm-hmm. Just have to be like, what? What are you talking about? And then just don't explain.
Thank you.
Okay. I still don't want this. I don't want it. I don't. What?
Seems like, can you store weapons and art? I'm pretty sure you do have to sell them.
Okay.
What are you selling?
Oh, yeah. Goodbye, handgun.
You do have to sell it. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Well, check it. Compare its stats to the Punisher. So you'll notice they're basically the same, except Punisher reloads a bit slower and it starts out a little bit more upgraded for power. Except the Punisher explodes heads.
and it has like piercing, essentially.
Well, that's just, I mean, come on, that's 0.03 reload speed difference. I'm not like a freak, so I'm just gonna use it and not think about it and get rid of the handgun.
Thank you.
Wait, also, we picked up some spinels.
Is that old strike?
But you could. Thank you. Wait, hold on. We just sold the gun, didn't we?
Yes.
Okay, I was about to say, you could keep the handgun and sell the Punisher back for money for free.
Oh.
Yeah, but I think they're equal price value? I'm not sure.
No, the handgun was only 4,000. The Punisher was like 15.
15,000?
Yes.
Yeah, no, we could sell the Punisher and get that. Like, you could have sold the Punisher and kept the normal handgun.
But, like, it's called the Punisher.
What are you buying?
Use the Punisher, though.
It's called the Punisher.
What are you selling?
That's so cool.
I will say the Red Nine is like the iconic pistol that people want.
Well, would this be good for like a boss?
Honestly, just have a pistol. Pistol, shotgun is good. Rifle's good. Some people just use the rifle the entire game.
Okay.
Like, this is fine.
Other question. Egg. I guess hey, I could up? Eat an egg. Should I buy ammo?
Do you want to use your shotgun during the boss fight? You can just use your pistol.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh shoot.
I'm a family stranger. Can you see that? Government man.
Oh, that playtime.
Progress. That's actual playtime, too.
It is. Mandatory gameplay stream.
That was no podcasting. That was genuine gameplay.
This is a good stream.
We are an hour into this, and we made more progress than we did in the last stream.
the last stream? Oh, I can't wait to put that bot up. I really can't wait.
Horrifying.
All right. Well, I feel a lot better since we were able to save there. So this will be good. God, I'm going to fucking like scream and shout and cry and let it all out. I'm so fucked.
We're fine.
Okay. Oh.
Even more ammo.
It really wants me to use that rifle, huh?
The rifle is very good. I love the rifle. It's so satisfying. Heads up.
Okay, so booby traps.
What about them?
That sign usually indicates that if I'm not like careful, I'm dead.
Well, sure, but is that because of booby traps or because of something else?
You know what I was literally just about to say, is that there's literally it's a fucking downwards path.
There you go.
It's going to be a boulder. And then it was a boulder.
Yeah, it was a boulder. Get up there and shoot the guys that toss the boulder at you. Never mind, just shoot that.
Boulder's Gate.
Yeah, when's the Boulder's Gate 3 stream?
You're so funny. Can we get a real game like Fortnite Chapter 4?
Donate 5 subs.
Okay. If there are 5 subs gifted right now, I will pause this and play a round of Fortnite.
Well, I never said that you'd play Fortnite for it. I just said donate 5 subs.
I did.
Completely unrelated.
I did.
You did.
5 subs gifted. I will literally play Fortnite.
You'll play one round of
Fortnite. I'll play a round of no build, and it won't just be like I load in and throw. Like, I'll try. I'll actually
you specify
try.
No build too. Like, you gotta let chat know that you're not one of those builders.
Well, I can't. I literally, I'm like, my brain does not compute. It's like when I was like, I'm gonna get into fighting games, and I booted up Skullgirls for the first time and immediately closed it.
Okay, well, look what happened years later.
Are you a grenade?
You existed, you know?
Yeah.
Thank God for that. If you didn't play fighting games, you wouldn't be here right now.
That's
you would
what I'm
not
saying.
Be here right now. Like, thank you, Skullgirls. Because Skullgirls helped get me into fighting games, too. Like, it did everything.
Wait. Can I, like, shoot you and blow you up?
Yeah? He's dead. He just... Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
Just get down there. You're so dumb. Scamming Andy? Oh, I forgot they just had... They just had their big event today, which is when the servers go down. Okay. Oh, I see you down there. You're not sneaky. Oh, you're not sneaky. Okay, five. Five gift subs, and I will pull a crab. I was, like, two playing Skullgirls, and I felt really bad because the girls had underwear showing a lot. Yeah, that's true. Hey, I'm gonna go kind of nuts on this guy for a second. Like, this guy's pissing me off so bad that I'm gonna go nuts on him.
Just because you just want to get him out of there.
No, I just want to do that because it'd be funny. God. It'd be funnier.
Yeah, I'm not... Go loot that now, idiot.
Fuck, okay. Let's hope I don't,
Sure hope there's no Del Lagos around.
Sure hop, hop. I sure hop. Boing, boing, boing. I sure hope.
Bunny boy, Leon Kennedy?
That, okay. Now we're talking.
Now chat's ears are pricking up. Like, huh? What?
Okay, let me, back, let me back up, let me back up, let me back up. What, the frame rate? What happened? Leon S. Kennedy gets trench foot. What is trench foot?
You don't know what trench foot is?
No. Explain it to me like I'm. Explain it to me like it's Fortnite.
Okay. So no, I'm not gonna do that. First off.
No,
so,
I.
In the,
fuck.
In the World Wars, right?
Craft,
there were trenches.
Yes. Okay.
There were trenches.
Okay.
Now in these world, in the trenches, conditions.
You
are horrible,
you wanted to say it again. You
I like
did.
The word trench. I like the word trench, okay?
I thought you were going to say in this world of war.
No.
You're literally so dumb.
Ha! Yeah, but who has an axe in their head, though? Now he's dumb.
Fuck. This guy.
They're in the trenches in World War II. Yeah. World War One. Trench combat. Conditions were horrible. It was dirty. It was wet. It was messy. Bacteria was everywhere. People would get, like, massive infections and funguses on their feet because it was trench foot. That's what they called it. Just like, you got fungus in there. There were trenches in World War One. There were no trenches in World War Two. There were just no trenches at all, actually. Trenchfoot's made up and Chet is a gas lady.
Hey.
Yo, river snake.
Oh, my. Ho, 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 ho. Okay.
Flap. Pop out the emergency. I don't want to aim.
Oh my god, okay, and then fast turn.
Nice.
And then I'll switch back.
Nice, nice, nice. We're at mid range, pistols good. Bam. Nice. Nice. You're dodging him. Nice. Nice. Faster. Back.
No!
Too risky.
Fuck.
Too risky.
True. Okay. I'm. Oh fuck! I really thought I could get in there. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Nice. You love that bad boy.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Stole. You're gonna eat that other egg? You're gonna get rid of the egg?
Dude. Ty, how are you still at 1x? Because this is my first ever Resident Evil game and I'm a baby, okay? First ever Resident Evil game, I'm a baby. The genre is brand new to me. I'm learning.
And also, taking your time so you can talk about JoJo Part 6 after the boss fight.
Do I want to eat the egg? Should I eat the egg or should I like just try and be a badass and live?
I mean, you can probably eat the egg.
Okay. 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 I'm like cool. I can do this. Oh, okay. Oh. There's
I spent the whole last stream with Thanksgiving anecdotes. To be fair, it was mostly me making fun of Ty's Thanksgiving meal.
Let me go back and what's up, Demon Lord? Ryman?
Rayman was right.
Okay.
Big ol' RE reference and shit. Go break those boxes.
The boxes.
Yeah, the boxes.
Oh my god! What the hell was that?
How did you have like a perfect R2-D2 screech?
Was that real? Is that real? Was that?
You did like the R2-D2 screech like perfectly. Yeah, that's crazy.
Well, you know what
like
they say.
It's actually insane how perfectly you did that. I'm scared.
You know what they say. You're dumb. You're like so fucking stupid. And I hate you. And I hate you. And I hate you. And you suck.
What, that was a sound clip? That was a good experience, yeah. So you're R2, I guess I'm C-3PO by like basis of we're a duo here.
Okay.
Which, I mean, that's pretty fun. Can't wait for us to stream a Star Wars game.
It's never gonna happen. I hate Star Wars. I hate Star Wars. Star Wars is literally the worst. Star Wars sucks. Star Wars sucks. Star Wars literally sucks. There's grenades behind me too.
Oh, those are just the tripwire bombs.
There's a snake. Okay. We're good.
So there's some items here in this area.
Let me take a look at the map.
Yeah, so you know, we're gonna go up that hill, then we'll go down there and save.
What is that?
What do you mean?
What is this?
What do you mean?
What is I'm looking at it.
I don't see what you're confused about.
There's, okay, hallway, areas,
So go back to the last merchant. Go back to the last merchant you looked at, right? Go over there. Remember how you said that room right next to him? Go up. Remember you called that a boss arena?
Yes.
Okay.
What
game do you think you're playing?
Is this the... Oh my god, okay. Alright.
Yeah, go up the hill and get yourself something.
I understand that I am playing into the folly of the human brain right now. 100k, by...
100k being redeemed, the Force Tie to play SOTOR. Or the Force Awakens or whatever.
Star Wars the... So I would honestly be down to try playing Knights of the Old Republic on stream.
Yeah, KOTOR is cool. Oh, what's this? Huh? Let me use my gay little binoculars. Whoa. These guys on boats.
What's that?
What are they doing? They're tossing another guy out the boat.
Oh, sick.
This is one of the cops that drove me here. Getting rid of evidence. Clever.
There's too many men in this village. Way too many men.
There's quick to make an escape, that's for sure. What do you see?
Or the Force Awakens. So I'd be more down to play Force Awakens because what? Fuck off, dude. Come on.
What?
I can't even kill two people that are like chasing me with their fists in this game.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice Deadly Premonition reference. You cannot eat it by itself. You have to combine it with other herbs.
Okay.
It's unfortunate.
That's very unfortunate.
That's a fact of life.
There is saving down here, though.
There is saving.
That fish ain't shit. You'll be fine. Okay.
You will be fine.
Okay. But, like, should I top off beforehand and then save?
Nah, you can just save and then start. If you die, then it'll be up to you to determine if you want to use your heal or not.
Okay.
It's God raised out on the handgun ammo. They really want you to use your handgun, huh?
They Whoa, an herb. Whoa. I keep pressing Y instead of start.
Why is that? Get it?
Lol. hey, don't start.
Okay. So you've got a red and yellow herb. Check to make sure you can't just eat that.
Okay, let me see. Nope,
gotta have green in there.
Go in unarmed, it's the best way. No saving before totally ups the difficulty if you do.
There is no world in which Tyler wants to up the difficulty in literally anything, ever.
Listen, the fact that I'm even playing a Resident Evil game is, like, surprising to me.
Yeah. No, okay. It took true love to convince you to do this. Hey, look, green herb.
Yes. Like,
how about that?
I have always considered myself to be someone who is just, like, too stupid to play these games, and I'll just, like, watch YouTube play through.
Yeah, you'll watch people who are even stupider than you play it, though.
Yes. Yes.
Like, pull offense to them, of course.
Yeah, true. I'm so proud of you right now. Thank you. Now, correct me if I am wrong. But isn't there a funny I can get here?
A funny? What do you mean a funny?
Isn't there... Can't I, like...
No, not here.
It's not here?
No, it's not here. I mean, do you want to know if it's here?
Yes.
Well, I mean, feel free to just start shooting in the water for fun. Who cares? Just shoot in the water for fun. You're already saved.
Yeah, but, like, what if I do it in one shot and then I just wasted a bunch of ammo?
Well, I mean, the funny is funny enough that the save is real, like...
But you said it's not here before I asked, so I believe you.
I don't think it's here.
Okay.
If chat wants to see the funny, they can do it themselves on their own playthrough.
Okay. I don't even know what the fuck to do.
You gotta get... You gotta get across this lake.
I gotta get across the lake.
Right next to you.
But, like...
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Am I fighting it, or am I... or am I zooming around it?
Do you want to know?
You want me to tell you?
I know it's better for me if I find out. I know.
Yeah, just get in the boat, Tyler.
Get off. Isn't that okay? So I need to go.
Anyway, so here's Del Lago.
Okay. Right. Oh, it's the Zhen Moran fight from, like, Monster Hunter 3.
Kinda.
Anyway,
Oh, shit! Not what I expected at all. Okay. Bruh, so I'm, okay.
Maneuver, be careful.
Oh, shit!
And you wipe that. And you guys
suicide. Go faster! Okay. Not now. What? I'm so dead. Goodbye, Leon. Goodbye, Leon. Good night, Leon.
So now you know. Your boat gets grabbled. Gets groveled.
Okay. This is a sip of water moment. True. Okay. So, the boat gets grobbled. For sure.
You do get grobbled by the grobbler.
You do. There's nothing in there. Why did I do that again?
Fun of destruction.
No real sense in healing. It appears that you either get eaten or you don't. So
a little bit.
Just get in there and immediately bank hard right once it starts.
You're pissing me off. Okay.
What if I just got rid of my anchor?
I wish I could just like destroy these beforehand. That'd be cool. Alright, let's try this again. That was terrifying.
Just go to the right. Just bank hard right. You'll be
fine. Alright, okay. I'm already holding the stick.
Why?
The circumstances in which this happens are very funny.
There is no precision in this when it comes to moving the boat. Just go as big as possible.
Alright, banking right.
Yes. Easy. Dodge these.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, keep doing that. Keep banking. Okay. There you go. Toss those bad boys once you get the chance.
Oh shit. Left. Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no. Uh-oh. Yo, what's up, Yasu? Heart emoji, I agree. Thank you. Get back in, Leon! Thank you. This is so scary. All right, we're banking left first. Okay, going under the water. Why are you going the other way? What just happened?
They're underwater.
Oh my god. No, wait, I gotta spin around?
You can throw it.
No.
Well,
no. No.
You're good.
Okay. All right. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. We're living.
Just rinse and repeat. Just rinse and repeat.
Okay. Okay. Hey. Okay. And then we want to start banking now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Any hazard, just move.
Yep. Alright. Looks like our path is good for now. Okay.
Keep dodging. Just keep dodging. Yep. God, remember we did Sega bass fishing? That was a good stream.
That was a good stream. That's up.
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
up.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, keep dodging.
Yep. Okay, now it's underwater.
Okay.
Just gonna start looking.
Oh,
you the wrong fucking way. Wow, really left. You're so left.
Nice. Okay. We're doing good.
Okay. I'm just gonna start the bank.
You're doing really good with this action.
Philip Banks wants to tear down our banks. Fill our banks with banks.
And run a bank making operation
out of our banks.
There you go.
Pizza up in the garage.
Yarr. First try, baby.
Well, yeah. First try.
Let's be real. First try. Anyway.
Okay, what's the button? What's the quick time event button?
Don't worry about it.
Leon! Can you make me a sandwich? No. B-E-A-E-N-K-E-S. No E.
No E. What was that? There's a bush there.
I'm prepared to scratch his bush if he'll scratch mine. Capiche?
This does not count as a bit, since the game is still going on, by the way. Distinction to be made earlier.
Every bit has to be during a cutscene, or else the timer starts.
Pretty much, yeah. No. If we have to pause and discuss something because it's too, like, jokey, then it's the timer is out.
Then the timer starts. Uh-oh.
Yes. Anyway, good progress, by the way.
Woo! In an hour 30.
Not bad.
Save, yes, please. Wow.
Look at that chapter in.
OMG, it's the Mimi. Okay. Mimi. The Mimi. This game fucking rocks.
Yeah, it does.
By the way. I see why people like Resident Evil. Lol.
At least why they like one of the best one.
Yeah.
It's as much as I do enjoy the series before.
Oh, cephalopods!
I have a trigger warning if you don't like bugs or white boys.
Or this. I don't like this.
I don't like this either.
Damn, that probably made you shit your pants before the graphics were good back in the day.
I thought that's you were going to say Leon shit his pants. I was going to say, damn, how would you feel if he had a giant brown stain in his pants?
If he stood up and just had a giant, like, brown stain on the back of his pants, this would be the best game I've ever played, because why would you do that?
And he holds on to it for the rest of the game.
That would be awesome. Has some
connection to what it's the like the kick me sign about. God hand. It's great.
I'm gonna continue my mission.
Okay, we're good. We're continuing the mission. I have zero health.
Oh, you're fine.
Okay. I'll take that.
Sick free flash grenade. More and pistol ammo. You sure used up a lot of ammo in that boss fight, huh?
It gave me a bunch. I thought I was going to be using more.
I thought you were going to use literally any amount whatsoever. But no, it was just harpoon.
True. Nothing unusual here.
Wow,
Leon, that was surprisingly not racist. Are you feeling all right, dude?
He just woke up from a six-hour nap. He's feeling great. All
right, anonymous letter. Your turn.
There's an important item hidden in the falls. If you're able to get it, you might be able to get Ashley out of the church.
Okay, Snarf.
But I warn you, the rent of the church isn't a walk in the park by any means. They've deployed what's called an El Gigante, so God bless. Spanish for big-ass fuck guy.
Okay.
About what's been going on in your body, if I could help you, I would. But unfortunately, it's beyond my power.
Okay. I need to heal.
Y'all, you don't think you'll like enter this as the free healing zone where you get healed for free?
Yeah, that's not gonna happen in a game like this. This isn't Pokemon where you like win and then they heal you and then give you healing items. Like, no.
Hold on to them because these are full heals.
Oh my god. You are ruining my. This is why I can't play these games! Alright, chapter 2 1.
Chapter 2.
Yeah. Come on.
Good progress so far.
Thank you. Okay. Wow, it sure is raining outside. You know what that really reminds me of?
What does it remind you of?
Well,
I
don't remember it mentioning rain in the weather report.
This is the worst transition I've ever heard.
So, that's a merchant.
Mm-hmm.
The water's, like, safe now, right? Well, I just saved, so there's no reason for me not to go and check.
Yeah, okay. You could do that. Go check it out.
Completely safe. You, Justin, you've tried to fuck me over like twice.
You can explore
here.
His little island. Like, it's fun. You know, if you can get in. If you can somehow get in here without, like, getting stuck on a wall.
How did like, if you I can, like, maneuver a boat.
Like, if you're capable of piloting a boat somehow, you can, like, hang out in this fun island.
What did I do? I wanted to read this, though. I love the older ones a lot, but it's probably mostly nostalgia. 4 is more than likely the best objectively of the series, though.
Yeah. A lot of people will talk about 7 and 8 being really good, but, like, come on, it's 4.
I think 7 and 8 are really good. I mean, as someone who's just watched them, like, I enjoy the story and the characters a lot and everything, but, like, I do... I know. I do have a friend who was like adamant, extremely adamant,
what are you buying?
That Resident Evil 7 is not a Resident Evil game.
Yeah, we've mentioned this before.
Have we? Okay.
Yeah, I still think that, like, that is a, I would not, I don't know if I'd say the correct opinion, but, like, it is right. Like, it's very, very different. Buying?
Yeah.
I don't know about that. Don't upgrade the Punisher. If you're going to use the shotgun forever, because there are other shotguns, feel free to upgrade it. Yeah. Explore the silent. Explore the silent. You can look around this little hut, so.
Quite a collection he's got here.
It is kind of a good collection, isn't it?
Where did he get all this artillery? Is there merchant lore that's, like, real?
I mean, he's our friend and we like him. Is that not lore enough?
No.
Oh, hey. Free money. He doesn't care. He does not care.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, I would tell you if you're about to, like, upset the merchant so bad, you would never go to the shop, like, again.
I really thought you were just going to let me do that and then be like, well, you fucked it.
No.
Nice,
no,
you fucked it.
No, no, have some faith in me.
Nice going, dumbass.
Nice going, jerk.
Oh, cool, free money. I would hunt the fish for health if I were you, says Malt.
That's not a bad idea.
Well, I guess if the water's completely safe.
Push around some of those big boxes.
Oh.
Yeah, we got some more exploring to do.
Completely dot dot dot. You are, like, fucking weird because I know you're fucking with me.
Yeah, chat is being evil. Ignore chat. Once again, chat. The horse blinders are going on.
Okay. Oh, box pushing puzzle. I love these.
Hey. Oh.
I'm afraid I'm going to, like, knock one over and he's going to be like, what the fuck are you doing up there?
Well, no.
And then he's not going to let me buy from him anymore.
No, you're fine. Again, he's friendly.
You're the guy that fucked with my boxes. Oh.
Green gem. I wonder where's that going.
I really wonder. Wow.
Nice.
Wowie.
Progress is being made.
Oh, so it's, like, super worth it to come
drop down. Somewhere. Jump down. Take and talk.
Whoa.
Yeah,
he's just cool with it?
Yeah, talk to him.
Okay.
Easy. Yeah, he's chill.
Oh, okay.
It's literally, he just had some free ammo for you. Yeah, he doesn't care. Don't. That's your friend. No.
Wow, okay. Hey.
Don't. He's so short compared to
what are you buying?
It's the hunch.
It's the hunch.
Dude's been... Can I make, like...
Trick.
Can I make, like, a big old person joke without...
Sure, yeah. Yeah, anyone over 50 in chat right now, full offense what Ty's about to say.
Dude's been... hunting for too many Pokemons.
No, that's... I thought you were gonna make a joke at the expense of old people.
No! No. Like, I put on my, like, my grandpa's reading glasses for a second.
Mm-hmm.
And made a funny little joke. I don't really...
What are you selling?
Do I need anything? I guess I'll just sell the Spinel.
Is that old, stranger?
Thank wow, you. These are gonna be, like, stupid expensive once they're fully slotted, huh?
Yeah, once you have all their gems, if you can find
them.
Yeah.
Wow.
If you can find them.
If I can find... I'll find them. Yeah, goodbye.
Is that old?
Oh, actually... You. Justin, what is your opinion on the TMP? I've been informed that the TMP is one of the most, like... divisive weapons in the RE community.
Yeah, a lot of people say it's good. A lot of people say it's bad. It's a big debate on TMP. I think it's fine. I don't buy it, but I think it's fine.
I don't need anything. I don't think I need anything. I'll just keep saving.
Just make sure to save, like, before you make real progress now.
Oh, true. Very true.
Because it would suck to have to come back here and do everything, because Lord knows you're going to stub your toe immediately, and you'll be like, why didn't you let me heal? And I'll go like, I didn't say you didn't, you couldn't heal, I'm saying, like...
Leon, like, jumps back into the boat, rolls his ankle, and then You Are Dead appears on screen.
You are dead. You have died.
Like he just clipped with the rocks, and I didn't die. That's messed up. Okay.
Alright, let's get back to the house. Let's get some save in.
Get off.
I love the get off prompt. Like, don't mind if I do.
Alright. How do I get back in the house?
Where's the door to the house?
Where's the door to house?
Why is it so rainy here? It's so rainy.
Wow, we spent 8 minutes. I'm gonna be so, like, hyper-aware of the time now.
You don't want to see people post gameplay. Go fishing. Go fishing.
Okay.
You have a bunch of pistol ammo. You can use some to go fishing. See if you can shoot some fishes up.
Okay. This is where the funny is. I'm about to get owned.
You're gonna harpoon him? Oh, you're just gonna go after and grab it.
Yeah. Dude, why am I like...
It's hard. It's just floating in. This is the best boating I've ever seen. It doesn't get much better than this.
There's no directional reverse!
There you go. You can eat that right now. Yeah, baby.
Okay.
Check your inventory, maybe you can catch another one.
That's not...
I've
got room for an L.
You can catch, like, two more. Yeah. Like, damn. Got a bunch of fish.
I have so much
rifle ammo. Jinx, give me a dollar.
Jinx, you owe me a big fat shell? Okay. Let's go.
Oh. Okay, no more harpoon. Harpoon fun time over.
No way. I got...
That's the fish right here. Yeah. Save that ammo. Nope. Bad. It's right next to you. Oh, coming into light. Coming to sight. Nice.
You dumb shit. I'm the harpoon master.
Literally the harpoon master.
Dude, Leon. You gotta drive the boat. Okay, go. Please take.
Yes. Perfect.
One more.
Leon's just spearfishing for fun now.
Leon has one of those, like, camping vlog channels where he's doing a catch and cook right now.
I think he'd be one of those, like, ultralight backpackers, honestly.
So those channels are a guilty pleasure for me. I loved like Mav is incredible. Uh-oh. No!
No.
Whatever. Honestly,
we rearrange everything in our inventory. No.
No, because okay. No, I want the space. I do want the space.
Okay.
I do want the space because I would like if we pick up more ammo. Because like I have two really good heals. You know, we have an extra one in there already. Let's see. I mean, like. It's fully auto, which is nice, but the lack of stopping power, damage, and rarity of its ammo makes it a bit of a waste of space at times. I've never really used it much. That's fair.
There's a reason you haven't used the TMP very well. Like,
yeah.
Very much. There's a reason.
Ty's been alerted to the immutable flow of time.
There we go.
Oh, just time? Part six.
is this when we do it? Is this the part six time?
Yes. What? Yeah. Dude, no. Dude, what the fuck is this?
This is normal.
No, 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 no. I can't do that anymore. I can't do that anymore.
No, so you use your rifle on these boys.
Ah!
These are the rifle boys.
Ah!
This is rifle game.
Okay. We saved. Hey, hey.
We did save.
But did we...
you save with the fish?
Fuck. I gotta catch the fish. Oh! Oh no, we got the door save.
Right, right, okay. Well, all the rifles, get ready.
Actually, wait, hold on.
We're gonna reload first.
Yeah.
Smart. Play the rest of the game using nothing but grenades. This is... no.
That's
wait, I'm putting
like
my
the...
foot down, chat. Come
okay,
on.
50 gift subs. 50 gift subs, and I will do it. Knife grenades only. Okay, 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 okay. No! Oh! Dead, dead, okay. That he was getting close. Also, that's literally just like Parasite. That's funny. I'm so tempted. Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't that like $250?
What?
50 gift subs?
Yeah.
I'm so tempted. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna
that's
say shit.
Well, I think you should. That's like too much money.
No.
1,000 pointers. Take them.
Die. 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 No, 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 no.
Back up, back up. Yeah, run, run, run and rifle, run and rifle, run and rifle, run and rifle.
Is it, like, gonna throw something at me?
No.
No, it's just going nuts. Okay.
It's a knife-wielding tentacle. It's crazy.
Bro, bro.
Yeah. Oh, I love this reload so much. Oh, it's good.
Is there any way to tell beforehand that that's gonna happen?
Gut feeling. It is gut feeling.
Oh my god. Okay, okay. What am I looking at on the map right now? Okay. Sorry, I'm just checking everything.
Check it out, check it out.
Hey, nice Fesh Pence reference.
It's a reference of Dr. Steve Brule in the Philistine.
But that's in Fesh Pence.
It is in Fesh Pence. It all comes back to Fesh Pence. Fesh Pence encapsulates like all human understanding.
It's true.
It's pretty good. And it has like two different slurs in it. Like
it does incredible. Have two slurs, one of them way funnier than the other one.
Which one? Want to repeat it?
No, because even though I'm allowed to say it, I can't say it on Twitch. The other one, though, it kind of sucks. That's the one. That's the 1% mm-hmm. that's dated that I mentioned earlier. Do you remember which one I'm talking about? Would
I
you
do,
like a verbal reminder?
No, I know what you mean, but like. Implying that the other slur is like modern.
No, it's no. I mean, well,
the slur is accepted in today's environment.
Well, I mean, it depends on who you ask. I've seen some Twitter people. I've seen some Twitter people. What happens if I do this? Nothing. Okay.
You really cut the rope that gives me a safe way down.
What's the climb up animation?
pretty goofy, but like, yeah.
Wait, where does he tuck the rope under when he's sliding down?
Okay. Don't worry about it. Go back over to the, go back up the rope.
Go back up the rope? Okay. This is a good bit.
Yeah, go back down the rope.
Again?
Yeah, he's doing work on it.
Okay.
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay. Did you just want to, like, knock some time off of the timer?
Yeah, basically.
Okay. What? What? Ha! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Yeah?
You can't aim.
What a rude boy. You can't aim either. How about that? Crazy.
Wow.
Got 1,100 pitas.
I need to, like, wait before I start talking shit. Because I literally can't aim either.
Mm-hmm. Now, this is the point in the day when the normal stream would end, by the way, Chad.
Yeah, it is. But we're going a bit longer today, so hopefully you've got, like, your snacks and everything ready.
Yeah, I've been munching on pretzels a little bit here and there.
Nice, nice.
Like, full-size soft pretzels. Like, I went down to Bavaria and got
them. Oh, shit!
I know.
You know what? I would kill for, like, a mall pretzel right now.
You know, like an Auntie Anne's pretzel?
Like an Auntie Anne's pepperoni pretzel.
Pepperoni pretzel?
Yeah, they just put pepperoni on the pretzel.
I've never seen that or heard of that.
It's pretty good.
Oh,
a puzzle! Bruh. Oh, I got so scared that I just fucked that up. But there do be grates there.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Gym. If it glows, you shoot it.
Oh! I just saw that. I was looking for another dude up there who was going to throw sights at me or something. I'm noticing that I can, like, walk behind the waterfall. Mm-hmm. Now, is that a pleasant surprise or an unpleasant surprise? Oh.
It's up to you.
An amber ring. An old ring. I can almost feel the history behind this jewelry. I just hope that there's some value to it.
That's a nice ring.
It is a nice ring.
Yeah.
It may or may not be a bad thing. Thank you for keeping it spoiler-free.
Yeah, feel free to walk behind it if you want.
The current is too strong. There seems to be a path on the other side. Oh, it's
the
okay.
The note did mention that there's something behind the waterfall, so...
Yeah. The note talked about it. Memory loss moment, okay?
It's fine.
You've all been here before. You know what to expect.
Yeah, we know. Oh, hey. More herbage. Let's fucking go, dude.
Can I make that, like, even better?
No, it's only three.
Oh, okay. Only three, okay.
Yeah, three beasts.
I've been cursed by, you know those, like, mobile game ads? Where the game is just matching the liquids and pouring... It looks like there's one more color slot on the
I know what you mean. I hate those ads. I feel like I haven't seen them in forever, though.
I haven't seen them in forever. I haven't
Did
really
they run out of, like, colored liquid or something?
Yeah, it's like, no matter how hard I try, I can't fill pink. And, like, that's the whole shtick. Mm-hmm. Now, this is a puzzle.
Okay, sure. Yeah,
right?
You can call this a puzzle.
Because I need to jump over...
You do.
And I want this one to be, like, there. That's the first jump over. And then... That one there. Okay.
Yeah, you're making a bridge. You have poly-bridge stream?
Poly-bridge stream? That'd be kind of fun, maybe. Anything other than Persona 4. That's the plan. I will put myself through playing a survival horror game so that way we do not have to play Persona 4.
The mission objective: to never have to play Persona 4.
Avoid playing Atlus games at all costs.
At all costs. Hey, you ever played Persona 5 Strikers, that game I gifted you last year?
I didn't, and I can tell you the exact reason why, and I promise this isn't a cop-out answer. Mm-hmm. I expressed wanting to stream it with you, and you said yes. And that the only reason why I have not done it yet.
Alright, I respect that answer.
So if we're going to play an Atlus game, it's going to be the one that has gameplay I'm actually interested in.
It's gonna be the one I know nothing about.
But, like, I don't give a shit. It's a Dynasty Warriors game asterisk.
I've heard. Dynasty asterisk Warriors.
Yes.
And like, you could just play a Dynasty Warriors. Okay.
What the fuck is your problem?
Waterfall, 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 waterfall.
Waterfall? Oh.
I go in the waterfall.
Oh. Oh. Ah! Oh! Oh! Okay, this is fucked. This is so fucked.
You're good.
I don't have any ammo left.
No, you have. You shoot him. Just go ham. What's wrong with Atlas games? Persona is just a...
Their eyes are red.
Yeah? So are yours.
No, I mean... But, like, the other ones weren't. If their eyes are red, does that mean the head's gonna go parasite?
I don't know.
Fuck you. I go ham. Fuck you.
Ham and cheese, man. Good on
him. Okay, well... I am gonna go ham in my own special little way!
Nice.
Ah! Somebody! Fuck! What am I doing? 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 That was dumb. That was dumb. What the fuck did I think? What was gonna happen?
Okay. It's okay. Just keep running. Just keep
okay,
running.
Where? Okay. Go! Yep. Leon.
Go, Leon, go.
Go, Leon, go.
Eat your fish, maybe.
Oh!
Fishy.
Take the round insignia?
Yes.
Oh!
Hell yeah.
That's a surprise tool that'll help us later.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's
insignia. Okay. What's wrong with Atlas games? I don't know anything about them.
Persona is just so violently overrated. It's so, so blown out of proportion overrated. It's embarrassing, really.
You know, which... I know that's not, like, a real criticism. I'm gonna be totally honest with you and give you another not real criticism about Atlas games. There are Persona fans I have met that have just freaked me out in such a vile way that it makes me not want to play the games anymore. I'm gonna catch one. I'm gonna catch him. It wants the sauce. It wants the sauce. You want the sauce.
Choke his balls.
If I kill them all,
Thank God, like, Danny is an MFF and won't see you brutalize these bats. Like, they would be so upset seeing this, I think. Like, you going through all this effort to just destroy this family.
You know what's really funny? I FaceTimed my roommate this weekend who's at MFF right now.
Mm-hmm.
And I did not expect her to have the experience that she's having. She's been like on a love quest at MFF. Like, she sent me a screenshot of a Snapchat that she posted publicly at MFF, which is like 25 single lesbian looking for love, and I'm like, at the furry convention, for real?
I mean, listen, if it worked, it worked.
It worked.
Let's go.
It worked. She found someone that has the exact same Invader Zim tattoo that she has in the exact same place.
Oh my god! Oh, check out the merchant, by the way.
Yeah. Hello.
Got a selection of
this music here is really nice. Stranger. I like this.
Yeah, it is nice.
Yeah, I just noticed
Safety
it.
Zone music.
What are you?
It's very nice. Still no case upgrade, huh? I know we just did it, but...
Yeah, we just kind of did it.
We just did it.
Time to buy the rocket launcher.
Honestly, more willing to do that than anything else.
Do not buy the rocket launcher.
I know.
You can sell those grenades, you can sell the ring.
I'm gonna sell the ring.
I'll buy it at a high price.
God, I don't use grenades.
You used like one grenade.
I used one grenade.
To kill birds.
And it was to style. It was to steeze on some birds, right?
Get some stylish points.
Yeah. I'll hold on to him. I'll try and use him.
What are you buying?
I have I have big money right now.
You do. It's up to you if you want to upgrade it. Because you know what also costs a bit of money? Upgrading your attaché case.
Fuck. I need shotgun ammo.
You can buy ammo, I think, can't you?
I don't.
What are you buying?
I don't think I could. Yeah, no, I can't buy.
No, no ammo for sale. That's a shame.
But, hey.
I know, right?
Hey, dude.
That's for me. Keeps the locals out.
Hey, can I get one of? Can I get one of those?
No.
Okay. Oh.
Would you want like a Luger one?
Actually, let me just overwrite this save since just, you know,
sold some just stuff. You have like corrupted all your save files. Yeah. Now. We're gonna lose all our progress and have to stop playing this game, and then we'll pick up like Mario or something.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'd love, like, to, I'd love to play Paper Mario sometime. I've never played it before.
Never ever played or streamed the Paper Mario, believe it or not. It's crazy how that works.
Malt says that's gonna be one tough breakup if the relationship doesn't stick. I think maybe she was over exaggerating when she said she found out GF.
Mm-hmm.
But you know.
It's just, it's fun to pretend.
Yeah. It does sound like they've been having fun though. I would like to try and go to one year.
Yeah, that could be fun. You won't catch me at one ever, but
yeah.
A whole different story.
Yeah.
I fear infections, you see.
Ah.
Who knows what those freaks have down there?
The con flu. Dude,
it's worse than con flu.
You are so fucked up and dumb. Oh my god!
Yeah.
Nope. I don't even feel I don't even fucking feel like it. You guys just make me mad. You guys just make me mad. Okay. Are we really? No, I'm going the wrong way. Fuck!
You know, you can just run back through them.
Why would I do that? I can I can just go.
You can't just do this.
I can just go. I can just go the right way.
That didn't happen.
I can literally just go the right way. I can just go the right way. Like, come on. Come on. What kind of gamer do you take me for? I'm making use of all of my resources.
All of the resources.
Okay.
You know, people often say, like, health is a resource, ammo is a resource, things like that.
Fucking like, fuck! Fuck!
Time is a resource. Nobody ever says save files are a resource.
Fuck!
What?
This is boss arena? This is Gigante.
Yeah, Gigante. Yeah. Rapido! Rapido!
Rapido! What the fuck? Oh my god!
Yeah. Did you sell those grenades?
Nope.
Okay, good.
Dude, okay. I need to. Okay. So, how do I get more health?
Oh, because you ate your fish.
No, like, how do I get more max?
Time. This is only the second chapter.
Like, I know. I guess I'm just. I'm thinking about things.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
Okay.
You'll get health. You'll get health.
So.
This is El Gigante.
Okay. That's it? That's all I get? That's all I'm gonna get? Okay.
What do you want me to tell you? Like, how to fight this guy, or...?
No.
Okay.
I need to, like... That was dumb. 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 Running away. Running away. Running away. Running away. Hey. New.
Hey, lovely.
New.
Combine that. That.
Literally, that was the dumbest thing I've. Oh. Oh, can only be mixed with another green herb. Okay. Okay. Fuck.
Yeah, you combined it. You combined those too early. So yeah, save the grenade. Just shoot him with your guns.
Okay. He's got a big tree. Big tree. Big tree. Oh, there was a.
Dodge prompt. Yeah.
Okay.
You're fine.
Okay. Shoot him with the guns.
Now shoot his back. Yeah, just shoot him in the back.
Okay.
Go for it. Well, you can shoot him anywhere, but you just need to make contact. But, you know, beware that he is trying to hit you. Nice.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I know it's scary, right?
Guess what, though?
Yo!
Yo! The callback of all time. Insane.
Stop, what the fuck?
Shoot him, shoot him.
Protect the dog.
Honest? There you go. Okay. Run off. Knife his ass. X.
Keep dude. Ready.
Fucking mash your heart out.
Oh, this is just some Devil May Cry shit.
Yeah. Okay.
Should I heal? Should I heal?
If you can do this fight without getting hit at this point.
Okay.
Just try and shotgun him, maybe.
Shotgun?
Yeah. Try it. Like, you only have so much ammo, but you'll find more eventually.
Okay.
Okay, you're fine. Ooh.
No, not yet. Where's the dog?
Dog doesn't keep his attention forever.
Okay. Where is he?
He's right there. He was freaking out a little bit.
No, Leon. No, Leon.
That's rough. Oh, well.
Okay.
So let's not throw the grenade at the very beginning and get hit by a tree trunk. Let's not.
Yeah, that was kind of silly of me. That
you
was.
You were doing great outside of that.
Okay. that was a little panic throw, you know.
Yeah.
Funny little panic throw.
You can use your pistol for this fight pretty easily.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not a huge deal.
Okay.
This is not a super hard fight. Just know that he's as fast as you. All right.
Okay.
So you can't run away forever, but you can run away a little bit.
Can I skip cutscenes?
No.
Really? Oh, okay. I can't. Oh, I can't go through the legs.
Yeah, you can't avoid that. No, okay. He protects his crotch like a hero.
Oh, there's herb ammo everywhere.
Yeah, no, this is a proper boss fight.
Dude, please.
Yeah, come on.
Okay. Bam. And then there's a red one over there too.
Gotta put some shots into him. Nice. Dodging like Tekken. It's just honestly, it's so cool how this fucking dog comes.
Never,
back.
Never skipping this one.
It's that dog.
It's a dog.
Look
so happy too.
So this is gonna be in the remake, right? They're not gonna like get rid of this shit in the remake.
In the remake, we see a dead dog. We do not know if you can rescue the dog in the bear trap in the remake. Which is like, how could they do that? How could they not bring back the dog? Everyone loves the dog. There you go. Okay, knife is there.
Yep.
It might be a different button though.
Fuck. Climb.
Okay, you're fine. You're fine. No, it's fine. It's fine. Nice. Okay. If we're lucky, you might build the two sequences.
You know what I want?
What?
This. and this.
Oh, hell yeah.
And I want to combine them.
A little combine, action. You have three super heals right now.
I'm like goaded. I know.
Yeah, you're kind of goaded. Oh, not... It's fine. You're doing a great job.
Nice.
You're okay. You're okay.
Shit about that dog, though. Can't wait for this guy to become a basic enemy later on in the game.
Yeah, I know, right? Alright, I gotta get some distance, and then I gotta reload. No. Get hit by that! Oh, no!
You sidestep left. You sidestep left. You're good. This is just like Lars versus Mardon. This is fun.
Okay. Climb?
Yes.
Is that actually a two sequence? First try? Lol.
First try.
Oh, I really thought I was gonna have to push a button to dodge falling.
Could you imagine beating the boss?
And then I just get crushed.
You have to do a quick time to survive.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Woo!
Oh, loot him.
Oh, fuck. Who's this? Is the dog still here?
The dog died.
The dog died?!
No, the dog left. The dog has like a family to feed or something. Who knows? Okay. The dog has a job.
Okay. Oh, these are all full again.
Yeah. These are full and intact.
Yes!
And I didn't even use any shotgun ammo this time.
No, I told you. You can play this game entirely with just your handgun and be perfectly fine.
I didn't mean to do that.
You get so much handgun ammo. It's a very consistent, solid weapon. And once you get the red 9, you could just spend all your money upgrading that and you will have a great playthrough.
Giving me shit right now. Ooh. I could what? Okay, we gotta do some.
I think you should be combining green herbs with green herbs so often.
I should not? Okay.
No, because you're limited in what you can combine with other herbs.
Oh, like green herb is the base to combine them all with. Okay. Yeah. Hey, first time player here. I know I can do it. Brain's like, hey, why don't you do it? Okay, and then we can put grenades up here, and then it makes my brain feel better. Wow! Wow! That's how this game is making me feel right now. I should go down and save, yes?
Yeah, I'd say saving is a good idea, but check your map, make sure you're not just a save up ahead somewhere.
No.
Yeah, you could save here, though.
Yeah. I should reprimand our friend here for not, like, coming to help with all of that crazy artillery that he's got down here. Alright, let's do all of our...
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay.
What are you selling?
Let's do all of this and then save.
Is that all?
Yes.
Thank you.
We almost have, like, 100,000.
Yeah, we're getting money.
That's kind of crazy.
And you kind of need all of it.
You kind of need all of it. I will save.
Alright, chat, we've made great progress. Time to waste the next 2 hours.
No, come on. I'm like, yeah, this stream's gonna be longer tonight because we're gonna play the game more. Normal length stream, and now we talk about JoJo for 2.5 hours.
Nah, an extra half hour. That 1.5 hour will be actual JoJo discussion. The remaining 2 hours will be anything but.
Hey, you know, I'm honestly so down to keep playing. Like, I'm having so much fun now.
Keep
that
going.
I kind of, like, get it. You know?
Yeah, keep going, dude.
Well, maybe I get it is a strong statement. I happen to be doing good.
You're doing pretty good. You're making great progress. And hey, you have done so well against these bosses. That should show that this game is not that hard and scary and you're a decent gamer.
I mean, see, but like, I don't want to like downplay it. I still do think it's hard and scary.
Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, but you're like beating its ass though.
Yeah. I am.
Free shotgun ammo, let's go.
Yes.
Yes.
Shotgun shells too? Hey, that's better than nothing.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely scary. Maybe not sure. As hard. I honestly, a lot of this game, for me, the difficulty is just okay.
Mm-hmm. Difficulty is what?
Sorry, I saw... That's not my dog, right?
What? No. What? Well, hold on. Why would you shoot?
Because they're fucking evil hell dogs! They're fucking murder pups! Fuck you! You dodged it! You dodged it! You dodged it! You dodged it!
Blast them. Nice.
You did what? The whole shotgun blast? You were just like, nah. Nah.
That dog knows a few tricks, know what I'm saying?
Well, maybe, not yet.
Into the church we go.
And we're right back down. We're right back to having not that much shotgun ammo because I panicked and did the exact same thing I said I would do with the TMP, which is why we're never buying that shit.
There's a round hole. You can make something fit.
You use the round insignia. Oh.
This place is pretty.
This place is really pretty.
Yeah, this is nice. For Ashley's having a great time here.
That's some GameCube-ass stained glass.
It's really like Lego sticker you put on a piece glass.
But sometimes those are like the best looking decals.
I know. I wish they just had printed on decals when the stickers though. Stickers get crumpled and lose color so easily.
It's true. It's true. I need to,
Whatever. Fuck it.
I need to start using like water adhesive decals or something when I do model kit building, because they probably look so much better. But like when I'm just building like a 1/144th Gundam, like the stickers are fine. This insignia is everywhere. I wonder if it's a religion from this region. I almost said religion twice.
A religion from this religion?
Yes.
There are worse things you said on stream. That's just an honest mistake.
And I'm just going to go ahead and leave that there because I don't even want to know what you're referring to.
Oh. You got some Mickey Mouse ears going on here.
Yeah, this is a puzzle.
Perhaps. Check. Check the tapes.
I did, right? I wonder if... Yeah.
Can you get in close and check? Can you investigate?
I tried.
Nothing.
I was going to go up. I was going to go
up. Oh, yeah. Go up, then.
Yeah.
You take your little ladder. I'm sure there's not, like, a guy at the top, like a skeleton of a little sword and shield ready to kick you down off this ladder.
Yeah, the Anor Londo archers are up here.
Oh, God. Could you imagine?
Ashley's got to be here somewhere. There's got to be a way to open this. This is a puzzle-ass puzzle already.
This is a bit of a puzzly puzzle.
Jump?
Ooh.
No way.
Yeah. Yes way.
Yes way.
Check out the painting. Okay.
Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. Painting first.
You can just look at it with, like, your eyes. Looking normal, Sheev.
It's literally just, it's like Palpatine, and I can't stop thinking about how it's just Palpatine every time I see Palpatine. It.
Yeah, Palpatine's pretty spooky looking.
Oh,
so.
My fucking god.
You have so many grenades. Ashley's gonna love this.
She loves grenades. It's her favorite thing.
I can't wait to give her all of these grenades.
She's really, I don't know what to do with these. And she eats them because she doesn't know what to do with them. Oh, I can't open this.
Gotta be a way to open this.
An elaborate puzzle. Who would install this in a church? For what purpose?
Hey, did you install the funny color soundboard at the top of the church like I asked?
Do you have like the rotating color light prism puzzle for me?
Wow.
Yeah, have fun.
Oh, wow.
You have to reconstruct the colors. Uh-huh.
No, G's good.
Yeah, are you sure?
Yes. No. Fuck.
You try.
Am I really fucking this up?
So think about your primary colors. So you see that there's the combination colors up there as well, like the purple and the yellow and stuff. So think how those combine with the other colors too to make those shapes. So green should be like a big streak up in the like top leftish area.
Ah, I see. Okay, so we want that
there. Yeah, okay. Sure. Yeah.
And then
combine.
I would have just sat there at that menu, been like, no, I did it. I matched everything. Why is it not working? Oh, yeah. I don't need to go back down there.
Why is it not working?
And then I hit back and combine.
Gun first.
Don't come!
Take it easy. She just kills you with that immediately.
Get away! Calm down. Going to be my name's Leon. I'm in order to rescue you.
What? My father?
Her ears are fucking huge.
Yeah, you can say that. When RE4 remake was revealed, right?
Yeah.
And Ashley's design was shown up and her hair was covering her ears. I saw one person tweet, like, they got rid of her two massive assets. What's the point? It's because they reduced her breast size. Didn't mean anything. Like, what are you talking about? They had her fucking ears, dude. Her huge ears.
Oh my god! Hold on, I gotta hide our models so chat can see on this screen. For like 2 seconds. These are fucking huge. Oh my god, look at these ears.
It's kind of a crazy. It's kind of a monstrosity. See, this is another reason why you're still gonna be the one drawn as Ashley, because you have the big ears.
I do have the big floppy ears. This is true. Exactly. Alright, playing manual 3. Please pay careful attention to button functions.
This is when the game will be made or broken for you. You will not have her for the entirety of the game. There will be segments where you do not command her, or you can tell her to hide somewhere and you'll be fine. But you will have to control her a little bit. I know. I know.
Okay, all right.
I know.
Now, right now. So, the stream isn't over, but could we take just, like, a couple-minute break?
Okay.
Real quick? Before I even get into... I don't even want to read this shit yet. I'm gonna, like, refill my water bottle. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'm gonna maybe grab, like, a snack. And then we'll get into this shit.
Sure. Okay, yeah. Take a minute, get some water, give everyone a break.
Let me find a song to play during this break. Chat, don't go anywhere. Please tell me. Somebody make an 8-bit cover of this song, because that'd be perfect. No way! What?
What?
Oh, that sucks. I was gonna play if someone made it like an 8-bit cover of Ashley by Green Day.
You thought you'd be clever with it?
I thought I'd be clever with it, but the only one that I see here is 11 minutes long, and I'm like, I know that's not true.
That's not it. That is not it.
I know that's super not true, so I'll just go back to playing the, I'll just play from this JoJo 8-bit playlist that we were playing from earlier, and I'll let that play until the break's over.
Sure.
So, yeah, we'll be right back, chat. Don't go anywhere. Make sure you are also staying hydrated and well-fed on this Saturday night. Perfect opportunity to go get a water, get a snack if you haven't already. Stand up, get the blood flowing back to your legs. I'm going to play some music here. Dak and I will return in a few minutes. Thank you. Okay. Let me play this. You can't gameplay emote on the break. This is necessary. All right. Be right back, guys.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. Thank you for waiting for an extended amount of time. I know I said a few minute break, and it's been like 7 minutes.
That's fine.
I made some like instant noodles. Just because.
You're hungry. You need some dinner.
I'm hungry. I need some dinner.
Well, you want to eat those and talk about JoJo or something? Or what?
Nah, I really want to save the JoJo stuff for the end, so that way people don't have to like stop watching.
Okay.
The game,
sure.
You know. But sure, the only reason why I say that is because, you know, I don't know.
Right.
I would feel bad if, like, okay, guys, I'm talking about, like, JoJo spoilers now, and then, like, everyone leaves.
Yeah, I get that, sure.
Because, like, if JoJo was weekly released like it used to be, I wouldn't give a shit.
Yeah, but since it's in weird chunks for people just watch it all in one sitting.
Mm-hmm.
Like, whatever.
I did.
I mean, they could also just, like, read the manga. Like, it's on them.
You could.
They can just read it.
You could just read the manga. As someone who has not read the manga. That is what I will say. I don't know. We'll do it later. I was thinking, though, when I was in the kitchen making the noodles. I'm so excited to talk about Part 6.
Really just want to discuss JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 6 Stone Ocean on Twitch. Well, we'll do that later. Right now you're learning all about how you get to play everyone's favorite gameplay mechanic, escort.
Yeah, I'm not sure how I'm feeling about this right now.
You can tell her to wait or tell her to follow.
Let me put it back up on the screen for everyone.
Yeah, get your controller back in your hand and whatnot.
Yeah. Yeah, so, okay. Commands Leon can press, right bumper.
Oh, right bumper.
Then to make Ashley wait or follow. Ashley in the action button. Depending on the situation, Leon and Ashley can cooperate to get past various obstacles.
If you jump down, you catch her, she'll follow you.
Okay.
She has her own health bar, too.
Fuck! No!
Yeah. You were probably thinking, I have a lot of healing items. I don't think I need that many. You know who needs healing items too?
Fuck.
You gotta keep her healthy. It's the president's daughter, dude. Come on.
Leon has failed his mission if Ashley is either killed or carried away by the enemy.
Yeah, so shoot them, but don't shoot her.
I need you to be honest with me up front right now. This isn't a question I'm asking to determine if we continue to play this game or not. This is just so I can be mentally prepared.
Yeah, okay.
How bad is this?
So, personally, okay. So you know how you can just kind of run past enemies in Resident Evil?
Mm-hmm.
But how you were starting to manage not doing that, like you were taking them all on, you were managing them pretty well.
Yeah.
You can run past them. Ashley usually can't. But if you clear a line, it's fine. Also, you have a shit ton of grenades. Throw grenades. Ashley will be thankful if there's not a crowd. Even if they're just stunned, Ashley will be thankful. This is not too bad, as long as you're okay with hearing Leon's name repeated a lot.
Leon!
Yeah, you'll get that. Yeah, new Twitch notification, by the way.
No!
It'd be such a good alert noise, though. It's iconic.
I'm gonna make it a channel point redeem. And it'll be, like, 10 points during the playthrough, and after the playthrough, it'll be, like, 500,000.
Yeah, that's fun. Sure, okay. I think every time, every like subsequent sit down to play, you have to make it cost a little bit more. It starts at 10, and then it goes to 100, then 200, etc. Oh, there's some pointers. Nice.
Pointers.
What's up, Ashley?
What are you looking at, satellite?
Don't be mean!
Fuck is your problem?
Also, in case you were curious, Ashley is 20 years old. She is an adult. This is not like some teenager.
Okay.
So like she could like drive a car or something.
Okay.
She's paid taxes, hopefully. I mean, if her dad's a president, she probably...
Then she has not. If anything, she laughed.
She laughed when you suggest paying taxes. She's like, that's the president? I'm captured in Spain right now?
Wait.
You're bleeding.
Follow me.
There you go. Yeah, the icon means she's following you. No, she's waiting. She cowers. So there's people behind her, just aim at her, and you can shoot over her. Easy.
Oh, easy. Cool.
Yeah. She's smart.
Okay.
Follow me.
Cool.
It could be worse. Ashley could be so much worse.
Should I heal?
It's up to you. You do have a green herb there.
Every time you don't give me a direct answer, I'm always just going to assume the answer in question is no. And I think that's not bad.
Well, sure. I mean, you can heal if you want, but catch.
Okay. Amy Rose hammer attack noise?
It's
Sonic kind of Adventure?
Is it Amy Rose's voice actor?
Who are you?
Would you want to look that up, actually? It's
Palpatine.
The master of this fine religious community.
Hello, Skyrim voice actor.
What do you want? To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever.
She has sandy cheeks. Sandy
Vortex. Hold on. This guy's spitting facts, though.
In order to give her our power. And then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little.
Pulper from Mini Raid.
Oh, Pulper, what's up? Thank you, Pulper.
There's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But
let's go.
I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Yeah. Faith church commentary.
Nowhere, Sadler.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift
when I was unconscious.
That's the blood.
I truly hope you like our
right?
Small
special
contribution.
Okay.
When the eggs.
I said he was spitting facts as he was like, the USA can't police the rest of the world. I'm like, based. And then he turned into like cartoon villain.
He's always been cartoon villain.
Yeah.
I think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith.
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
All right, Leon. Whoa! Yeah!
Hell yeah.
Yes!
Hell yeah.
You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Okay.
So, voice
end
back.
Of she, chapter.
She's not Amy Rose.
Okay, yeah, let's cover this. This will give me a chance to eat some more noodles.
She is Ashley Graham in this. Mm-hmm. Good job, Ashley. Mm-hmm. She is Sandy Cheeks in SpongeBob. And she is Cindy Vortex in Jimmy Neutron.
Wow!
Yes, that's what she is.
That one is very relevant to me because me and Frog,
mm-hmm.
We just watched the Jimmy Neutron movie.
Okay.
Like last week? 2 weeks ago?
She's done lots of other small voices. Like, she's Oral in Moral Oral.
Holy shit!
Yeah, like she is just Oral, which is great.
Okay.
So good time for her. For some reason, I was getting her mixed up with the woman who voices Pearl in SpongeBob, who is also notably the boss in Metal Gear Solid 3.
Oh my god!
Yeah, a lot of people don't know that. Like, that's Pearl for SpongeBob.
I know, this is like such a normal, not surprising thing. Like, you can just Google shit. But every time I hear what kind of roles voice actors have been in, I'm just like, oh my god, that's crazy!
That's crazy! Yeah, The priest is, he was in Skyrim. I recognize him from that.
Ah, okay. I would not have caught that. I am not
generic NPC voice.
I'm not a Skyrimmer.
You've never played Skyrim?
Mm-mm.
Really? That's
impressive. Literally never once. I've managed to avoid playing Skyrim for my entire life, despite...
Wow.
Despite having, like, a best friend back in the day who was super into it. And my roommate is also, like, diehard Elder Scrolls fan. Oh, we're about to start cycling over saves.
Oh, chat, you know what this means. Ty and I have to stream Morrowind.
No.
Not Skyrim. Yeah, not Skyrim. We do Morrowind, though, right?
Well,
Oh, nice, Redder. Hell yeah.
Are you really actually going to make me play an Elder Scrolls game?
I think Morrowind would be fun because it's just old and janky enough to be weird, but it is well written and dynamic enough to be a fun game to play.
Okay.
But then also, you can combine the red with the green.
I have so many.
And not all of them are going inside of you, though.
Not all of them are going inside of me. Inside of me.
So, Oblivion is probably my... I like Oblivion a lot as far as Elder Scrolls go. I don't think Oblivion's a very good game, but I do have a lot of nostalgia. I think it's fun.
Uh-huh.
I think Morrowind is definitely the best written while also being playable. Skyrim is kind of dumb, overrated. Just outright. I'll probably play the new one, but I don't have much hope for it.
I don't know. I've never had an interest. That's like a very specific type of video game that I kind of just don't care about. Is that weird?
They're fantasy adventure stuff, but
I don't know. It's strange. If I want to play a fantasy adventure, I want to heal so bad.
Go ahead.
But like,
feel free. Use your double greener. Just use your double greener.
Fuck you, menu. I already know I'm gonna be mashing and I'm gonna fuck that up.
Check your map.
Let me get another bite of noodles while we do this. I did want to say, though, about fantasy adventure.
Yeah.
If I am going to be playing a fantasy adventure game, or like a fantasy game in general, I would rather play something more along the lines of Monster Hunter.
Okay.
Than I would an Elder Scrolls.
Well, the difference with them is that like Elder Scrolls is a lot more story driven, with more like character interactions and politics and stuff going on. But there is still like action, like there's still first person action and stuff.
Mm.
Naturally, because I mean, Monhun, as much as I enjoy it, kind of you can get tired of doing the same thing over and over again.
Oh, absolutely, 100%. Whoa!
So you need to go over there to that red dot. You have to go through this graveyard.
Not through the graveyard, and this one, and this one, and this one.
And then figure out a way to get through that one.
Figure out a way to get through that one.
And then get through all those ones.
Okay, first goal.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to be right here.
Okay, sure.
Right? Yes, right? Right?
Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm.
I want to save. I want to make it
so
through.
So, like, here's what you can do, right?
Okay.
You can make Ashley wait right here, where she's out of view. You can pull out your rifle and get to work.
Wow.
Like, I don't know how to tell you this, but you gotta deal with these guys.
I do gotta be dealing.
If I'm not mistaken, there should be a barrel somewhere up ahead that should help alleviate the stresses of the situation.
I just want to make sure there's no, like, dogs.
No, there shouldn't be any dogs.
Can I kick the cart?
Right, just shoot. There might be a barrel in that cart, maybe. Take a look at that.
Let's see, you want me to just shoot the cart?
Yeah, just shoot the barrel.
I see. Oh my god, they're so fast. Okay, this is no longer a rifle.
Sure, I mean, sure. Okay.
Fuck you! No! It's if their eyes are red. It's if their eyes are red. It's if they're... No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Because it's not that one. Because it's not that one.
I told you, it's a gut feeling.
Fuck. Okay. What? No! That's unfortunate.
Oh, you got it.
This felt so good of Nintendo Wii controller.
Okay.
It looks like you got most of them.
Are you a person or are you a torch? Okay.
This is a torch.
Alright, Ashley. Follow.
Follow.
Wow.
Follow.
Oh, you're quick, too.
Yeah, she's speedy with it. Of course, she can get caught by anyone on the way too, so be careful.
Oh, okay, I see.
And basically, if anyone enters a doorway holding Ashley above their shoulder, oh well.
Wow, just a doorway, huh?
Pretty much, yeah. No, if they change the zone, like if they've left the area, you're donezo. You fail.
Wow, okay. The rifle ammo.
We love the rifle.
All hail the rifle with Resident Evil 4.
You're doing fine. You're doing okay here.
Okay. Okay.
What kind of gaming right now, dude?
We could be doing a little bit of gaming. Oh, well, this is just this funny little tunnel.
It is a little tunnel.
The merchant's right here.
Hey, merchant.
Merchant.
Can you sell her a gun, maybe?
Yeah.
Like a kid's first gun?
List updated.
Got some rare things on sale.
Here you go.
So, buy this.
Red 9 is pretty much the only pistol you will need.
Should I just sell the Punisher first, then? Just get it out of the inventory?
Sure. Like, fuck it. Like, yeah, why not?
Alright. You helped me.
I'll buy it. Thank you.
It's time for the Red 9. A choice of an our bye. New best friend. It's a bit bigger.
Bit bigger. That's okay though.
But it packs punch.
So you. Should Thank now you. Should what we
look at other stuff to look at in the
okay.
In the buying? Yeah, let's see what else there is.
Shotgun, rifle, TMP, rocket launcher, stock Red 9.
Is that all, stranger?
Do you need it, though?
Absorbs and spreads out 80% of recoil forces for increased shooting stability.
Are you having a hard time with recoil with pistols?
I guess not so much with pistols, but there are times where I do miss some funny shots, and I'd rather avoid that if I can.
I don't think that's recoil. Plus, this takes up inventory space. Like a noticeable amount. Try if you feel like you need it later, get it. But right now, I'd say try it out first. I don't think you need it. I recommend most people don't buy it.
What
but
are
if
you
want
buying?
It, check it later.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, it's okay. Let me use it a bit first, and then I'll see.
Yeah.
Now, if this is the one,
this is the handgun.
Should I just start pouring?
I mean, do you want to use a handgun for the rest of the run? Like, are you comfy with your pistol?
Yeah, I've gotten more used to using it.
Then go for it, you know? I think firepower, firing speed, those are expensive for a reason, because those are very, very good.
Those are very good. Yeah.
Come back.
Maybe just try it out.
Let me,
give a feel. You need to equip it, though. Plus, it looks cool. It's a Luger.
Yeah.
Or a Luger variant, not quite.
This is me, I pull this one out when someone, me when I pull, McClunky! Pew! Like Star Wars? Because it looks like Han Solo gun? McClunky! Me when Star Wars?
You mean Star Wars?
I shoot second. I showed my coworker the updated edit of that scene,
Yeah.
On Friday.
Yeah.
You know the one where they, like, give Harrison Ford the CGI neck, and he dodges the bullet with his.
Yeah, when it spreads like.
Go go gadget! My neck is now slightly longer.
It looks so stupid. Why did they do that?
And he tried at first to tell me, "Oh, it's not that bad."
It's so bad.
And then he watched it again and was like, "Yeah, it's pretty bad."
It is the worst.
Do I get another funny if I shoot this? I don't think so. Right, one funny per lamp.
You can try it. Get a reload in.
Oh, it does really just give me another one.
Yeah, for free. You're okay. You're okay.
I'm okay. Okay. I got this. All right. Oh, we're in a safe house. literally, I am okay. I see. Alright. Get this save in.
Nice. We've gotten a full roll of saves. 3 hours in, baby.
Three? Only three. Don't look at the playtime on the game, though.
Yeah, no. But this is 3 hours into the stream, so we're in the final hour.
Fuck.
You wanted to talk about JoJo on stream. This is the time to start. Although, I'm gonna be real, I don't think we can talk for an hour about JoJo.
I don't think we can talk for an hour.
You got a ways to go for this whole act. Like...
Well, okay.
This will take a minute.
That's not too far, though.
No, it's not.
You know what, like... No. You know what? I'd say... Would you say we've done some mandatory gameplay?
I would definitely say a bonus stream of mandatory gameplay has occurred. And we barely did any bits. We saved our 15 minutes.
Then, okay. I still can't believe there's no fucking subtitles. The subtitles,
I know,
are locked.
It's not even there. Like,
why is it, but like, why is it locked?
It's for different languages.
That's... Yeah. Okay.
For the HD version, it gives you subtitles, remember.